Looking to avoid this? You don't always have to completely replace your foundation to stop this from happening. In this video, we're going to explain why that is the case. So you're experiencing foundation problems in your home. Naturally, you're worried about getting it fixed. You call someone to look at it, and they tell you that you need to replace the failing foundation with a brand new one. If you do this, your problem will be solved. If your basement is cracked, bowed, or sinking, just get a new one. But we're going to explain to you why this may not actually be a good idea. To clarify, if your wall has already collapsed, then of course it needs to be rebuilt. We're talking about bowed or cracked walls, a dropping foundation, unlevel floors, and things like that. When you start looking around for a solution to your foundation problems, you're going to come across a ton of options. Frankly, not all of them are going to work as promised. The key to picking the right solution is understanding what caused your problem in the first place. The thing about total foundation replacement is that it often ignores the cause of foundation settlement, and that's unstable soil. The process of foundation replacement goes like this. The soil is excavated all around the house is jacked up, and the old foundation is removed. Then the foundation is rebuilt, the home is lowered onto the new foundation, and the soil is backfilled. There are a few problems with this. Like we said, this doesn't address the cause of foundation settlement, which is actually a combination of weather and the soil around and under your house. Your soil can contract and expand in hot and cold temperatures and with high and low moisture. So if you build a new foundation, it's going to fail again, just like the old one, because it's still in the same environment of unstable soil. If a contractor tells you this is your only option, it may be because it is his only option. It's possible that they don't understand the underlying causes of your problem, or maybe they just don't know that there are other solutions available today, unlike in the past. Another issue with total foundation replacement is that it's extremely disruptive and invasive. It's unsafe to live in your house during the project, and if you have a porch, walkway, stairs, or plants around your house, those will have to be destroyed and replaced, increasing your cost. Replacing your foundation is always more expensive than repairing it. Addressing the cause, which is the more permanent solution anyway, is always the most cost-effective way. Real quick, before our last point, please like this video if it was helpful because it helps us know what type of content you like from us. Also, if you have anything to add about foundation replacement, do so in the comments below. We'd like to know your thoughts and experiences. So total foundation replacement is generally the exception, not the rule. There are circumstances where that's what you need to do, but a lot of times there are better options. Address the causes, not the symptoms, to get your foundation stable. Did you know that we can actually stabilize your foundation or even get it back to its original position? We have many cost-effective solutions for pretty much every situation that may arise. If you watched this video, it's probably because you're worried about your basement. We have a ton of videos covering the different options available to you and the science behind foundation repair and basement waterproofing. Subscribe to us for more information and check out our website at dryguys.com.